October 17, Reuters, UnitedHealth Group Inc., the largest U.S. health insurer, reported a stronger-than-expected quarterly profit and raised its full-year earnings forecast, helped by strength in its pharmacy benefit management business. UnitedHealth, the bellwether for the industry, is the first health insurer to report earnings a week after U.S. President Donald Trump decided to cut off subsidies to health insurance companies for low-income patients, his latest attempt to weaken predecessor Barack Obama's signature healthcare law. UnitedHealth had been immune to news involving Obamacare repeal efforts this year, in part as it largely pulled back from offering plans in the individual insurance exchanges due to mounting losses from the program. UnitedHealth, which sells employer,